Murder trial in Scranton continued today as a family member of the accused murderer took the stand. Justin Schuback's cousin testified, and later Bobby, the son of the victim, Robert Barron Sr., testified as a prosecution witness. Barron Sr., an Old Forge restaurant owner, went missing in 2017. His remains were found in a park last year. Schuback faces charges for the murder of Barron Sr. and theft for allegedly stealing from the family's business. The trial continues tomorrow.